have at the Walmart Garden Center. Lots of poinsettias. Got some door wreaths. Some holiday emblems. So they got some paper whites. Those are pretty. And you have a lot of these colored ones. Ice pink, marquee, stargazer. Those are cool. Oh, they have some of the hibiscus that do so great in my yard. They're pretty dark. For these are cute. Yeah, little Norfolk pines. I had one growing in my yard for years and years, and this past year's cold freeze just took it. Let's see what else we have. Some house plants, some succulents, cacti. Autumn fire, 30 to negative 20. That is a little autumn fire. For $4, isn't bad. $3 for these. These are cool. These are regular. White seasons. $4. $40. Guavas. These are $8. But these are 15. These are bigger. Herbs still, collard greens and kale, celery, broccoli, lettuce is just dying to be planted. Replaced it yet. And then this fertilizer is a great deal. It's $9.50.